children deserted into the woods. One of those cowards fled to my superiors up north. They tried to convince me this plague could be dealt with medically. That's when I realized that they had learned nothing from our past.
You killed them too.
What did I do, preacher?
You severed their heads, sir.
Except for the one I spared, so that he could return and deliver a message. If they wanted to relieve me of my command, they would have to meet me here and do it themselves. This used to be a weapons depot. They turned it into a relocation camp when the crisis was just beginning. But the weapons are still here, inside the mountain.
How many men will be coming?
Probably all of them. But don't get any ideas. The only thing they fear more than me is you apes. This is a holy war. All of human history has led to this moment. If we lose, it will be the last of our kind. It will be a planet of apes. And we will become your cattle. Look at you. You think I'm sick, don't you? I didn't mean to kill your son. But if his destiny was to inherit your unholy kingdom, so emotional. I can see how conflicted you are. You're confused in your purpose. You are angry at me for something I did that was an act of war. But you're taking this all much too personally. What do you think my men would have done to your apes if you'd killed me? Or is killing me more important?